What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Lone Star Trucking. Today we've loaded up a forage harvester. We're taking it somewhere in the state of Texas. Oh, we're taking to the Tyson Dalhart to the Tyson Food. So let's get on the way. Yeah, let's get out of here. It's a short drive to this one. We're gonna see if we can get a couple jobs in today. Get out of this small little Tyson area we got going on here. Listen, we're just taking off the side of their building. That's fine. Anyway, we're off and we are running.
straight. Straight. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. straight.
Yeah, we're almost here. Like I said, very short run for this first job. And we'll see if they have anything else out of here.
Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Your now drop the load and go. Finished.
Let's see what they want here. We're just going to play it safe. We're just going to park it right there. Which is still not easy. They can move this around. No, we're outside the cones. You can see them on the ground there. All right, well, it's in there. All right, short little run there. Let's see how much money we made. 5,000. Oh, I wanted to view company job offers. Well, let's see what we got out of here. I think we're at the Tyson. That's 21,000 up to Sterling, Colorado. See if we can get another short run here. We could take some grain up to Lamar. Or let's go up to Lamar, Colorado. Or do we want to go? Yeah, let's go up to Lamar, Colorado here. And let's get this grain. Done. We just got to turn around here and... Unless there's two of them.
Let's check the map.
Oh, there's two of them. All right, well, let's get her moving. The wrong button.
Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left and then turn right.
Turn left and then turn right. Turn right. I see it.
It's all over now.
It's all over now. I don't. It's a song. I don't know. All right. Let's see what trailers we got. We're taking grain. Oh, let's go insulated double. It's weird that we're taking grain out of an insulated double. But it is what it is. We're just doing it, dude. Here's our trailers on the left. Let's get hooked up here. Off we go. We got 136 miles to go.
Get ready to turn right. Recomputing. Go straight. Left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right, and then continue straight. Go straight. go straight. 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 Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Interesting place to deliver grain is to...
Here we are.
The UPS.
Kind of on time.
We are on time, bro. Can't have been late. Oh, we might be able to even get this. There we go. All right, what's the damage? Yeah, see, we were on time. We weren't late. 4,400. Not much, but hey, it was a good run. It was a good drive. We are up to 111,000 on our monies right now. How much does a trailer... So I was thinking in my head as we were driving is that we could go and do like a specialized, we could become specialized in something if we bought a trailer, and it would be like, Trailer Explorer. So, ooh, Let's see what we got. So we've got this, which is, I'm not sure. We got one of those. We got one of those. Cargo preview. Oh, we can do all of those. What can we take out of this trailer? This is new. I don't even know what that one hauls. Oh, yeah. So, like, we can say, oh, it puts those on there. Cottonseed, wood shavings. Yeah, puts it in there. You know, we could do a flatbed, like a milk tanker, whatever that happens to be, just a, you know, normal dry van. Or, you know, we could do something like this, or we can switch to, we can just start hauling cattle. You know what I mean? I think if we hauled cattle, we would have to. Have to get the big one. You know. What's the spread look like? You know, that color. Put on all the lights. Maybe get a mod to get crazy lights on it kind of deal. I don't know. I'm thinking in the head. So anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for coming and hanging out. We have 111,000, and I don't even know what our driver's doing. Driver manager. Steve's making us money. He stopped to rest. Well, that's fine. Good times. So, all right. Well, again, that's going to do it for this episode of Lone Star Trucking. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Come back, watch more, like, subscribe. All those fun things. And until next time, take care.